Halbach Wiggler sample is an Excel file included with Amperes and Faraday to demonstrate writing macros to access the integrated API. In this case, we're using a macro written in Visual Basic within Excel to control the Amperes or Faraday programs for automating model generation and analysis. The device type generated by running the script is called a Halbach Wiggler. A Halbach Wiggler is used to generate a specific pattern of alternating vertical magnetic fields. You can see that the magnetic field is alternating between plus and minus half a tesla here, as shown by the red and blue patches. This is generated by a rotating set of magnetization directions in the materials. The top and bottom layers have different rotating patterns of magnetization. To facilitate creating a device like this and experimenting with it, one of the ways you can use Amperes and Faraday is to make up a specific script like the one shown here, which will create the model according to specified parameters and solve it automatically. When we click to run the program, what will happen is that Visual Basic will be invoked. The Visual Basic shown here corresponds to the macro which invokes the integrated program. It will pause for a few seconds to be sure the program is open, then proceed through some code that will generate the lines, surfaces, etc., go ahead and solve the model, then create the plot and the data sheets within the Excel program. We will begin the macro by clicking the Run button and watch what happens within the Amperes program. You can see that the script is producing the geometry according to the specifications, the solver then solves the model, and once the solving is done, the Excel script will inquire the field along a line running through the middle and produce the graph in the Excel program. We can experiment with the inputs in the script to see the different model generations and resulting graphs.